One of the cool new features in Tracktion Waveform 11 Pro is the Arranger track. I've used it several times in my projects already, and it's really helped to save some time. And in this Tracktion Waveform tutorial, I'm going to show you how it can save you time, too. I'm Zane, welcome to Simple Green Tech, where I do weekly audio tech tips, tutorials, and reviews to help you conquer the tech and unleash your creativity. Now, let's jump into Waveform. So first, let's talk about what the Arranger track does. Basically, it allows you to move, copy, swap, and replace entire sections of your song. Now, let's look at some of the ways it can help you. And the first way is by copying an entire section and adding it somewhere else in your project. So say it's this verse, and you want to copy that to the end of your project. So what we'll need to do is add an Arranger clip. And to do that, you can just drag this red plus sign down into the Arranger track like this, let go, and you have a new Arranger clip. So you want to resize it so it's the same length of the section that you want. I use markers to map out my songs to begin with, so this kind of helps in this situation. But if you don't map it out like this, just make sure the Arranger clip covers the entire section of the song that you want to copy. So another thing we can do here is we can rename this clip if we want. Just double click and then give it a name. Now I want to copy this to the end of my song. And you notice when you hover over the clip, you can see the two arrows here and your pointer turns into two arrows as well. So when you see that, just click and drag to wherever you want to put this. So I'm going to drag it there, let go, and it gives us a couple of selections here. I want to copy it. And you can see we've copied everything from the verse section to the end of our song. Now, what if we wanted to copy this in the middle of a song? Will we need to move everything out of the way first? No. Just drag the arrows to wherever you want to copy it, let go, click copy, and you can see that it's pushed everything over to each side and it's moved all of our verse into the middle of our song here. If you're unsure of the flow of your song, this can really help you to try out different ways. Now let's look at moving the section. And this is something I actually did recently and it saved me a lot of time. So for this, we do the same thing. We make our Arranger clip and then we drag it wherever we want. Say we want it right here. Let go, and this time we're going to click move. And you can see it's moved it from the beginning over here into this section here. And that's everything that was in that section. It didn't leave a big hole in our song. Everything's nicely tucked together and we have our verse in the new location that we want it. And there's still another way we can use the Arranger track in Waveform 11. What if we wanted to swap out two sections? Say I wanted verse 1 to be verse 2 and verse 2 to be verse 1. Let's create another clip by dragging the red plus sign. And we'll make it the same size as verse 2. And then this time, we're going to drag this clip right on top of the other one, then let go. And it gives you a couple of options, replace or swap. And for this, we want to swap. So now it's swapped out our verses and it took a split second to do that. And now we'll just quickly look at the other option, which was replacing. So we'll just drag that there, let go, click replace. And now we have verse 2 where verse 1 was, and verse 2, the original one, is still in the same place. We just replaced it over here. As you can see, this is a very easy to use and powerful tool that can save you a lot of time for testing out different variations in your project. If you want to see more Tracktion Waveform tutorials from me, click up here. Or click down here to see what YouTube thinks you should watch next. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. Also, subscribe to the channel if you'd like to see more videos from me. Thank you so much for watching for Simple Green Tech. I'm Zane, keep creating, and we'll talk soon.